Hello, Dan here, marginallyclever.com, coming at you with more great news. Got a new shipment from, whoa, I don't want to let you see that. I don't need to let you see the totals. Adafruit. First of all, big ass bag of motor shields. That's right. All those Michelangelos and Skycams and Stuart platforms need motor shields. Also, we got in a whole bunch of TV pickles. Selling these super popular with the hockey back on. Yes, yes. Everyone loves the hockey. And the people who don't love to turn off the TVs in the bars. Next up, LED lights. Now, the package specifically said I would be getting 5 1-meter sections. Instead, I got a 1-meter section, and I got a 4-meter section. What the heck? What the heck? So, I'm going to use the 4-meter section to make a circular ticker, and it'll display some cool messages. Maybe I'll get it to print out messages that you tweet to me. Yeah? Because why not? And last but not least, look at they redesigned the box. Ooh. Arduino Uno R3. Also essential for all your robot-y needs. So, these are all in. These will be appearing in the store shortly if they aren't already there. And that's our new product post for Friday. Man, I sound like more like Spark Fun every single day. This has been Dan, marginallyclever.com, wishing you a fantastic day. And oh, there you are. Yes, that's much better. Wishing you a fantastic day. This is like my drunk robot office. I don't know. It kind of feels like that.